This is OBS BOT Tiny Camera. It connect to the USB webcam docking station. It will let the UVC be powerful. First, it will become the HDMI output, connect to the Enter Mini Pro display on the TV. The second, it will become iOS output. You can live stream it on iPad. The third, it also have the UVC bypass mode, so you can connect to the PC OBS. The third, it also can connect to the SSD card and the record. Hi everyone, this is OBS BOT Tiny Camera. Could we turn the OBS BOT Tiny Camera be HDMI output and connect to the iOS or connect to the PC OBS at the same time? Yes, this is USB webcam docking station. DC power, USB webcam input connect to the OBS BOT Tiny Camera. HDMI output. See, the video display on the TV monitor. Not only this, it also can connect to the iPad. iOS output. Connect to the iPad. It also can record on the Samsung SSD card. And it also have a UVC output. UVC output. Turn on iPad. See? And turn on the PC OBS. OBS BOT Tiny Camera HDMI output, iOS output, and the PC OBS output. And you also can record. This one. Record. When OBS BOT Tiny Camera be HDMI output, you also can connect to the Enter Mini Pro. OBS BOT Tiny Camera connect to the Enter Mini Pro and the display on the TV monitor, working on the iOS, and also working on the PC OBS Studio, and also record. Use the same idea, I use the Logitech Video Conference Camera. Okay. Logitech video conference camera display on the TV monitor and also working on iOS and the PC OBS Studio. Logitech C922 webcam become HDMI output connect to the Enter Mini Pro. And connect to the iOS, PC OBS, and record on SSD card. This is USB webcam docking station. It can let the UVC become powerful, turn the UVC be HDMI output. Live stream on iOS and UVC bypass mode. Of course, you also can record on the SSD card.